Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're doing great. I've got another Simply Earth box to unbox with you. If you've been a part of my channel, you know that I love Simply Earth. They're actually my favorite essential oil company. And I literally told my husband that if he was going to gift me with one thing, I would want the Simply Earth essential oils recipe box, because it's been such a priority for me to have my home be a natural, toxin-free haven for our family. And I love a good DIY. So Simply Earth is just sums all of that up, because I'm getting 4 full-size essential oils, 6 DIY projects with all kinds of extra goodies in here. And I'm actually going to go ahead and get into showing you what is in the December Essential Oils Recipe Box. Okay, so we have these really nice little labels for all of our DIY projects. We have 6 recipe cards. And then we also have, looks like, oh, this is a bath bomb mold. We also have some goat milk powder, which is so great for skin. And then we have some citric acid, which are probably for our bath bombs. And then we have this neat little container here. So we'll probably be making some sort of a lip salve or something like that. And let's get into these essential oils. We have a patchouli, a clove, a peppermint, and a breathe easy blend. And I'm gonna go ahead and smell these. I've heard so much about patchouli, but I have not actually smelled this before. That is such a warm and handsome scent. I really like that. Okay, we also have a clove, and I have to tell you, I'm so excited to have a clove. I've been wanting clove for a really long time. Oh, this smells great. It's such a warm scent, and it's like great for the holidays. And I actually want to use this for oral hygiene. It's really good in toothpaste and oil pulling. And then we have a peppermint, which you definitely, I feel like you need that this time of year. Oh man, that smells like something you could eat. And then finally we have a breathe easy blend, which I think is so useful for the holidays because there's so much going on. Oh, I really like that. Let's see, in this blend you have a fir needle, cedarwood, frankincense, and myrrh. So that's just perfect for this time of year around Christmas time. I really like that. Okay, so let's see what kind of fun projects we have going on this month using our 4 essential oils. We have a breathe easy bath salts. We have a vanilla mint lip scrub. I'm so excited to make this. I've been wanting to make a lip scrub, and I definitely need it this time of year. We have a cold support chest rub, which is really nice that they have some things that are self-care and then some things that are kind of medicinal. We have a congestion support roll-on, a trim the tree diffuser blend. Finally, we have a tension relief bath bomb, and I've been wanting to make bath bombs for such a long time, and I'm really excited to give this recipe a try with my really nice, like these are metal, legitimate bath bomb mold, and then my citric acid and that goat milk powder. I know with the lactic acid that's in goat milk powder, it's going to leave my skin so soft. I love absolutely everything about this essential oils recipe box. I feel like the recipes that we have in here would make such great gifts if I got a little bit more of these ingredients to make batches of these different things. So there is a great special going on with Simply Earth, my favorite essential oil company. I don't think you'll want to wait too long, because this box is likely to sell out quickly. And I want to tell you that there is a 100% money back guarantee if for some reason you're not satisfied with your purchase, so there's no risk. And not only will you be getting this month's essential oil box, but you will also be getting this big bonus box full of all kinds of extra goodies to help you complete your recipes every month. And this is over $40 value of supplies like beeswax, such as carrier oils. You have fractionated coconut oil and almond oil. You also have some solid coconut oil. And then you're going to get 6 roll-on bottles for all of those roll-on recipes, and 6 of these blender bottles for all of your special blends. This is such an amazing value for just $39 a month. 4 full-size essential oils. Just one of these bottles from another company can cost $30, and here you're getting 4 for $39. Not to mention all of your recipes and extra goodies, and you know that you're getting the purest essential oils, and you're supporting a great cause. And if you use my code, you're going to get a $20 e-gift card sent to your inbox that spends just like cash on the Simply Earth's website. You can use it on anything you want. It can be essential oils. It can go toward getting yourself a diffuser. There's all kinds of jewelry and accessories and things that can help you make your home more natural. So use my coupon code Abby20 to get your free $20 e-gift card along with this month's subscription box, and then the big bonus box. Well, friends, thank you so much for joining me in this unboxing today and taking a peek into my December essential oils box. Don't forget that there is a special promo going on. The information is in the description box. I would love to have you kind of a part of the club, the Simply Earth Club, because I think it's really going to bless you in your home. This is such a great company to support. I love that they support the cause of fighting human trafficking with 13%. That's huge. Their proceeds going to fighting that. And I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Bye.
The first Noel the angel did say was to certain poor shepherds in fields as they